You know what's gotten ridiculous lately? Security. Take airports, for example. I mean, you can't bring guns on board. Okay. Or knives. Makes sense. Or nail clippers. If anybody ever manages to take over an airplane full of people with a pair of nail clippers, I think they deserve the plane. Or take the example. I was coming through the airport a few years ago, going through those metal detectors. Just before I stepped through, the attendant says, "Sorry, sir, you need to remove your coat." Okay. Stepped through, no alarms. On the other side, as she hands me my coat, she asks, "Sir, are you carrying anything underneath your top?" "No." "Can I see?" "Really?"